Images in Capture One Express are stored in the default catalog. A catalog is a way of storing images using a database to track the location of images and certain information about those images, like, for example, adjustments and metadata. By default, this database is stored in the System Pictures folder, but can be changed in the Preferences if necessary. First, let's look at how to populate the catalog with some more images. Importing images into Capture One Express is done via the import window. Typically, this will be images from a camera memory card or from your hard drive. To import images, press the import icon in the toolbar. Select where to import image files from and click Open. There are two ways to store images in a Capture One Express catalog. They can either be moved inside the catalog database file itself, or placed on any other storage medium, for example external hard drives. Storing images inside the catalog is simple and doesn't require any decisions where to place your images. We refer to those as managed images. However, the maximum catalog size is then determined by the size of storage the catalog database file is placed in. Storing images outside of the catalog is more flexible. We refer to these as referenced images. Offline browsing of images is then also possible. To learn more about offline browsing, watch the specific tutorials on our YouTube channel. Therefore, under Import To, decide where to store the imported images. Choosing Inside Catalog will store the images within the catalog database file itself. To leave images where they are, choose the Current Location option. Automatic backups can also be set by checking Backup Enabled and setting a location. Decide on the naming format for the imported files. Click here to build any number of naming formats. Using Image Name will retain the existing file name. Finally, metadata and adjustments can be set in the further two menus. Check the Include Existing Adjustments box if you are bringing in raw files that have already been worked on in an earlier version of Capture One. Click Import All Images here and the import process will start. The activity monitor will open, showing the import process. Once the import is finished, the images will appear as thumbnails along the bottom of the screen here. Change the thumbnail display by clicking on one of the three icons.